This school is so old that everything is breaking. Now, they did renovate it over the summer, no problem. Painted, okay, put new doors, things like that. But it's still an old school. So when people use the washrooms, they don't work. So ever since school started, washrooms have regularly been plugging up because the pipes are not able to handle stupid people who put too much toilet paper or other things down the drain, down the toilet. So this has been sort of building up this week since yesterday. And one of my coworkers, just as I came in for my break, as they were leaving for their break, said, oh, I was worried about this toilet because it made a noise when I flushed it and it took a really long time to flush. And everyone went, oh dear. I said, well, that's bad because I need to use that toilet. And she says, well, good luck. So they were still in here. I used the toilet, I flushed, and it did not go down. So I opened the door and I said, it's not working. And they went, great. So I started washing my hands and they had headed out. And I guess they told the custodian as they were walking down the hall, and he came in, he opened doors. So I didn't know you were still in there. I said, I'm just drying my hands. The toilet, he says, yeah, I'm gonna have to put a sign up on that toilet. I said, I need a toilet. He says, don't worry, there's still a few. And he gave me a private toilet destination, which I haven't figured out yet. He said, you've followed me. If you go down that hall, there's a toilet there, it's private. I'm like, okay, good. I'll have to ask him about that one because I cannot hold. I cannot hold. Some people can hold all day. I used to be able to hold all day. I cannot do that anymore. That's why I don't drink a lot, which is, you know, also not good. So all I had was, you know,